Choice boy. Get your toy. Get your ball. Time to trim her nails. She's even trying to eat them off because they're annoying her.
You can have that as Zach's chore.
It's Chloe. So you're gonna bounce off of you.
Boop you. You're gonna get booped. No, I said boop. Wait. No, you'll hurt me if you grab it right now. Wait. Scully. Wait. No, you're gonna hurt me.
You want this, Scully? Huh?
Go get it!
Something confuse you? What is this? You're actually dropping it? Well, come here. Well, fine. Walk away.
Hello.
Hi.
You're pretty.
Thanks.
Feeling a little better?
Yeah. Cool.
High five.
Are you gonna go take a shower?
I will. Let's try this again, Scully.
Get it!
What the heck? Oh, do you want that one more? Oh. Well, bring it over here. Come on. Bring it over. I'm not going to get it right there. You're on the other side of the couch.
Ha ha ha, sucker.
Come on, you want it? Good girl.
So cute. Thus concludes playing with gold.
Sleepy Scully.
Scully,
Do you need something?
Do you need me to play with you? I have both your balls sitting here. Does that mean you want me to play?
Yeah. Let's figure out what to have for tomorrow. All accounts. Well, except for breakfast.
Together.
Yes, we get to figure out what to eat together. Shouldn't be too hard. We have plenty of chicken. And there's pork. And ground beef.
I want a bean tuna chip. You see how it's your way.
Sorry, we don't have all that. Figure out how to make it.
You might have it in the store.
I don't know where.
Oh, look, it rains.
And look. Anna's in love with the spinach dip. And I can't find it anywhere else. This Goldie wants the food so bad.
What you got, Scully? Get your ice. Get your ice. You can throw it under the couch. Can you? Why? I turn on the camera and you always get it under the couch. Where is it? My choice. Oh. I think you have some by the fan too. Did you lose it again? Such a weird dog with her eyes. Goalie, where'd you go? How are you even down there? Daddy doggy proofed it. Why? Goalie. Come on. Goalie. How's Scully? Scully! You're a little butt.
That part out.
And I need to freaking fix this. I don't know what to do.
This is just very good practice for when you have to shadow proof stuff. And he'll get through it multiple times.
We ain't getting under this dang bed.
Like, I am literally considering getting rid of the frame and putting it all
on the floor.
Well, either on the floor, that would definitely keep her out.
It'd also be good for Shadow sleeping on the bed.
I think so.
They recommend you keep your bed as low to the floor as possible.
So. Why do we not suggest this to you?
Because I just recently read it.
Because we've done that before, but I don't think you liked it.
That wasn't Oregon. We never did it with this bed.
I thought we did.
No, that was only in Oregon.
Because I was going to say put it on pallets.
But yeah, they recommend less for baby to roll off of, if they happen to roll off of it. So.
I wish you would have said that before I got pallets.
I didn't know until, like, yesterday or the day before. Well, you can put them out and someone will take them in, like, a day.
Or I can turn them into a shelf.
Somehow, maybe, yeah.
I don't know where I'd put it.
Anyway.
Tattoo. Cute tattoo. Ah! Okay, enough. So angry, Scully.
No.
Scully.
Gentle.
It's just your tattoo, and it's cute. Alright guys, thanks for watching today's video. We hope you liked it. Remember to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and hey, if you want to comment, go for it. So, we will see you tomorrow.